These words aren't mine, by the way. A friend passed them on to me earlier on online, but they felt really pertinent and they mean a lot. A great Tuesday morning beneath Lancastrian skies, we wake once again to wipe tears from our eyes, forced to wear robes and weakness and pity as cowards attack the very heart of our city. Like always, we'll comfort and hold one another, a Mancunian family of sisters and brothers. For a time, our strut is reduced to a stagger, but make no mistake, we'll rekindle our swagger. We'll learn how to live with another deep scar, and if you think you can beat us, you don't know who we are. Ancoats, Moston and Sale, were Oldham and Bury, Ashton, Rochdale. Were Pankhurst and Charing, the Gallagher brothers, Morrissey, Marr and a million others. Were the city of workers and shirkers. A city of tracksuits and Bibles and burkers. Vegetarian, Rastafarian, atheist Jew, 100% red, 100% blue. We're each of us different, but we're never alone in this cosmopolitopia that we get to call home. So come at us again and again if you must. And time after time we will rise from the dust. Because you will never prevail, not against us. This is our Manchester, our Manchester.